Hey folks, welcome to more Design Delve into Deus Ex Invisible War, my favorite Deus Ex. I'm very sleepy tonight, but I want to stream because I want to make it through this game because I have other cool stuff planned. So hey, let's get into it. Stop playing that. Let's get into it. Yeah, current save. Oh, that's right. That's right. We are just... We were just about to enter Bay 24. Hey, Taylor. Okay. Thankfully, I have access. I'm hearing people walking. Okay, so. Yeah, that's a person. That's a person whistling. Yep, that's a person that shows up red on my crosshair, so she's a bad person. So I have to... What do I... Okay. Evidence about... Okay, evidence about a cover-up. Armor spec. Figure out what the Templars are transporting. And that's it. Okay, armor, three things. I need to find three things in here. Can you turn around? You're gone.
Oh.
Heck is happening? Yeah, what is that?
Hello?
Likely intrusion.
Oh my gosh! That robot's really big. That's a really big robot. Oh my gosh! That is too big a robot.
Come on, Gene Trash.
I'm not Gene Trash. Oh no. Did you just kill? Yep, you killed him. Okay, that was a surprise. That was a big robot. Okay, That is a big, angry robot. Gosh. How do we deal with this big, angry robot, folks? Is there like a grade? I mean, of course, but like it's not going in the right direction, is it? Is it actually going in the right direction? So, this is Deus Ex. There has to be multiple possibilities.
Locate the power assault schematic in this hangar. We will be able to scan and upload it through your infolink once you find it. You will also find information about your Cantor Nanite in this hangar.
No?
Seems to be clear now.
You could sound nicer about it though. Oh, there's someone up there too.
What's that I hear?
Anyone there?
I'm
now what?
How much more silent could I be?
What's those noise? Is someone there?
Just go ahead and try something. I'm ready for you.
Whoops. Okay, that's not gonna work. Alright, well. Hey, Speedball. Okay. Okay. There's gotta be maybe I can jump on top of this.
Your time on this earth is limited, freak.
That's a weird thing to say. Like, I don't, in terms of battle cries, that's a lot of syllables.
Lieutenant, here is the soft key to the storage room at the back of the hangar. I need you to remove the Plague 11 files, the ones related to the cure, and bring them to me at the VIP overlooking Flight Bay 23. Meanwhile, here is the key to the suite on 108. It's time. Shut Apostle Corps down, but do it quietly.
Unbelievable. The chairman himself is a Templar. Maybe you should locate the files he was talking about and confront him in the hangar bay. But first, check out that Apostle Corps facility on level 109. Your assignment will be to eliminate Dr. Nassif before she gives any information to the Templar extremists or to the WTO.
I'm not sure I understood what happened there, but apparently this is, like, a big deal. Okay, there's a- oh ho ho! That's a sniper rifle and some ammo on top of these crates. That's such a big robot. Gosh, that's a big robot. That is an impractically big robot. Okay. So that's done. No one seems to be the wiser. I still haven't found the rest of this stuff, though. And this is a small room. So let's see if I can just, like... Oh, gosh. That's not gonna do a lot. There we go. Hopefully that lady survived. It's a gun on the floor.
Where did that little freak sneak off to?
Oh, that's a lot of footsteps. I guess that was just one pair of footsteps. Hey, that is a military bot. Here's a weak point to the armor. Okay, right, I need to get there. Nice, I got the key code. Ah, this is, everything's coming up, Sandra. Whoa! It's just just a normal sniper rifle. Okay. Oh, there's radioactive stuff. I don't want to kick that. So, okay, can I just... This radioactive stuff contained in a bottle is really dangerous. What if I just let it out? No? Okay, there's actual stuff everywhere leaking. That's not good. So just blowing these up is not gonna help me a lot. Well, let's try something else. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep healing myself as I slowly, like, die because of gas. Oh, hey! Nice. That's useful. Here's a little bit of code that will cure everything. I actually just want to pick that up. I felt I had to take a shower. I wasn't listening. What did she say? Confront the arcology chairman about the plague cure. Okay. Sure, that sounds good. I mean, I'm gonna cure plague. I don't really care if they ordered that. I'm not gonna kill Dr. Nassif. Come on. I will enroll a child in school, though. Cool, so I got a lot of stuff. So I got that, I got that, I got that stuff over there. I think I'm done here. It's a tiny room, but a lot of stuff happened in it. All right. What is that? Can of soda, you got it. Does that count as, yeah, it just counts as food. Cool, nice.
Anything?
There we go.
The Templars can't possibly be paying enough taxes on their little project.
They can't possibly be paying enough taxes. That'll hurt them.
Large numbers.
Very interesting. I'll be sure that this info gets passed along to my superiors, and that the Templars are punished for this violation. It's a serious offense, and here's a reward for your fact finding.
Yeah, $200. All for me. Yeah, I'll just hack this ATM, like, next to a bunch of guards. Hey! You're gonna be in trouble later.
You're on your own now.
Yeah, so are you.
She's an impressionable little thing. You'll get your endorsement.
Enroll the child. Use the elevator. I think. Yeah, I think that's where I'm going. Yeah, speedball in the chat. Hey, don't knock the tax collectors. Tax evasion is how they stopped Al Capone. I will give you that. Nope. I'll just close the door on me. Okay. That's a... Hi, great. Probably not supposed to be down there. Okay. Maybe? Is that where I'm supposed to go? I've kind of lost track. That's... No... Can I just explore this area without having to switch zones again? Even though loading time is like infinitesimal.
Just let me know if you hear any news about you-know-what.
I hate to say it, but I think she's leaning towards a Queequeg's endorsement.
Quit playing games. Queequegs? That flavorless brown slop? She just ordered a tall pecuccino from me.
I think it's a done deal. Sorry. I probably shouldn't say any more since the papers haven't been signed.
Ha. So I'm just gonna steal that thing from your safe while you're not looking. Hey, you're not looking. Aww. I had to try. Yeah, NG Resonance isn't here this stand though, but there will be an NG Resonance party tomorrow.
Take your nonsense somewhere else.
Brrr. If they don't see me do it, there's no problem. Okay, I guess I can get that, but the biomod is probably on his person. Eh, that's okay. I'll get more.
My main character is going to be extremely powerful, but conflicted. Huh. What he decides will affect how billions of people live for centuries to come. But like all people, he has to contend with his own frailty and petty appetite.
Alex, guess what I found out? Your name has appeared in the WTO crime database.
Did I do something wrong?
You're listed as a material witness in a criminal case filed by the Order Church.
I've had some contact with the Order, but I haven't heard about any legal actions.
The brief claims that the Arcology chairman suppressed research that could have cured the plague, and that you can testify accordingly.
Yeah, I dug that up. I wonder if it'll hurt the chairman's political career.
You're registered to receive a monetary reward. I can be your cashier if you wish.
Thanks.
Your input is appreciated. Let's talk again.
You're starting to seem more like a surveillance tool than a pop star.
My conversation style adapts to the user. Besides, people tell me things. The data must be handled responsibly.
This game was made many years ago, by the way. Just a heads up.
Hi, I'm NG Resonance. What would you like to talk about, Alex?
I love that she could set up an endorsement and turn her manager in for bribes. Let's do that.
You might like to know that your manager is taking bribes.
Oh? Bribes for what?
Endorsements for a particular brand of coffee.
Very interesting, Alex. Thank you. I'm so glad I have a friend I can trust. Testimony in a bribery case carries a customary reward. Shall I transfer the funds?
Thanks. What are you going to do?
Oh, tra-la-la-la-la. I think I'll fire the bitch right now.
Wow, okay. Well, that's something that happened.
You're one of my favorite fans, Alex. I'm ready to listen anytime you have something on your mind.
Bye. What was I doing? I lost track. Oh, right, Tarsus. Okay, I can go to a lot of places right now. Can I get into Tarsus? I cannot get into Tarsus. That's right, there's a secret entrance to Tarsus. But I can go to that other place, so let's go to that other place. Yeah, that's right, she didn't even, like, confirm, or didn't, she just said, hey, cool, bribery, done, she's fired. Hey, Kristen. Yeah, Speedball asks, I wonder if the AI, Angie, even has autonomy. She acts like it. She might. Like, that is something that is interesting, because, like, it is in the future, and AIs have been a thing, so it could... Gosh, who is more important, the actual person or the AI? Did they just find an actress for their AI? Like, gosh. Hey, that's a friend.
Security Chief Morgan dispatched me to this location to find Dr. Nassif for questioning.
Yeah, I've got business with Layla too.
I know you've been working for the Order and that they may have reasons to want Dr. Nassif dead. I'm part of the WTO now, and we don't believe in vigilantism. I plan to enforce the law, no matter who threatens Nasit. We need her alive and conscious for quick information extraction.
Total agreement.
According to the intel I've got, the Templars have her pinned down inside this facility.
We also suspect that there are a few bots gone haywire inside.
Sounds like a walk in the park. You stay here and guard the entry. I'll find the thief.
Good idea. By the way, Chief Morgan wanted me to give you this biomod canister. A reward for securing the magrail plans at Mako.
Great. Pass on my thanks.
Stick with us, Alex. The WTO is good to its people.
Don't let a bunch of pseudo-religious mystics turn you into an assassin. Locate Dr. Nasif and interrogate her. The WTO wants to get to her before she reveals anything valuable. We think she may be holed up behind what remains of the Apostle Corps security system.
I'm pretty good at this stuff.
Did she die?
Those noise. Hello?
Okay, she's dead. Let's not do that. Let's not leave our friend to die. I just want to, hey, is she invincible? It's like, no, she can die here. Okay. Alright, I do like that she basically says, hey, we have reports you're working for someone who wants to kill this person. We don't want her dead. Come, we'll trust you. Like, okay, sure.
According to the intel up, we also sounds like a walk.
Good idea. By the break, stick with us.
Yep, you got it. No problem can't be solved by a bunch of sticks to the face. I'm sure some problems can't be solved by that, though, just to be fair. So I basically saved all these people by knocking them out before she could kill them. Feel pretty good about that. Okay, this are there lights? This is a bit annoying.
The WTO should crack down on these Templars.
Oh no, someone's dead. Oh, okay, that's right, Apostle Corps. You were already dead. You were dead when the level was loaded. I'm sorry, I couldn't save you. Aww. I got a shotgun? I don't want a shotgun. That's right, the alternate fires, like, sends smoke grenades. I love this gun because I would use to just, like, shoot smoke grenades and then people would just walk into it and get knocked unconscious. Goodbye, don't need that. Can I actually mod this mag rail? Okay, those don't work. Weapon refire rate. I can make it a silent mag rail, that's pretty good. Increased damage. I'm gonna think about it. Well, I'm gonna heal up a bit. I'm not doing so well. Did I lose all my food? What happened to my food? That's weird. Oh, right, I gotta buy a mod canister. So one of these three. So I could become more invisible to bots. You know, I think I'm gonna switch to becoming silent when I want, because I never use this. And everyone keeps hearing me, and it's really annoying, so I'm gonna do that. Alright, now I'm a bit more silent. Okay. Let's keep going. I forget what I'm here to do. Alright, find Dr. Nasif. Hello, cleaning bot. What you up to?
Greetings.
Aw, hello. Okay. Well, it's good that that's here. That's good. Oh.
The zone seems...
This is a workplace, gentlemen.
I'm no gentleman. Oh.
What's this? Knocked out?
Did you just say, ooh, sneaky? Very good. Oh no, that... Don't walk into the fire, what are you doing? Now everyone's dead because this other person decided to get set on fire and fall on the other ones. What do you have against that wall? Alright, I'm gonna have to just accept the fact that some people are gonna die here. That's a lot of people dead, gosh. I'm gonna need to turn on my light. Ah, that's better. What are you shooting at? Don't
aim. I know what you're thinking. Go on. Do it.
Don't aim your gun at me. I don't want a flamethrower. That's a bit much. I do love the concept of the spider bomb. That you can just, like, it's a little thing that... like, extends into a spider. Like, there's some neat stuff. Like, this room is supposed to do something, but there's no one in it. Oh, they're barricading. See? Environmental storytelling. Oh, because there's a person there.
I don't think you're going to want to go much further, Alex.
Who are you, and how do you know who I am?
I'm the security chief for this facility. We were alerted to your presence shortly after your arrival in Cairo.
How did you survive the raid?
Let's just say I have a few tricks up my sleeve. Kind of like you do.
So you're modified?
Yep, some of the best new tech. Probably even some stuff you don't have yet. Then again, maybe you don't need it.
Security around here is falling apart!
The temple... At least... Did you... They don't... At least you weren't here when they attacked.
Good, he stopped interrupting himself. That was weird. Alright, so he was just there to say, hey, hi, I'm cool, I'm... a person. At least I'm not, like, constantly shooting into the air. Oh my gosh, will he stop that? Oh, hello.
Here's a gift. Hope you like it.
Oh. Oh no, that's a person. I have so many weapons, but I just run up to people and clock them in the... What the... Something happened. Probably not the time to grandstand about my weapon choice. Immediately before getting cut down. Wait, didn't I not save? Oh my gosh, I didn't save at all. That's bad Alex. Bad Alex. Okay. Whole lot of noggins gonna get a flogging.
Together, friends. Together we strike.
No, you don't.
I've had it with your gay.
Did you just say, I've had it, you're gay? Because that's a weird sentence. Oh, the door closed on them. That's unfortunate. Hey, remember the spider bomb?
I don't think you're gonna want
to. Who are you?
I'm the security.
How did you?
Let's just say I.
So you're...
Yep, some of the best.
So basically, this whole conversation is to let us know he's modified. Aren't I cool? Haha! Goodbye. Now I save. Can I just reach over and turn that off? Yep.
What was that? Is someone there?
Oh, you can't. Oh. See, you shouldn't have thrown the grenade. Now you're all dead. Sorry. Them's the brakes. I'm gonna hack the snack machine. Oh, this is the best! Oh my gosh! This is like such a little touch. It's so easy. Add some sparks, just spawn an item, you're done. But gosh, like, the payoff is real good. There we go. Oh. I'm the best combatant in the world.
Dr. Nassif should be here shortly. She's actually been working with the subjects directly, and I can hardly wait to ask her what they're like.
Gonna eat all the snacks, knock everybody out, and hope they don't blow themselves up afterwards. And maybe step on them afterward. Like, maybe. Nope. Not yet. I'm one of those types of people who just explore everything first. And I think I've just explored everything. I'm just gonna go check on my friend to make sure she's okay. Hi.
The WTO should crack down on these temples.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Totally crack down on the thing. All right, well, let's get this done. I'm surprised how much I can get done. Like, all these guns I have are to deal with machines, and with people, I just have this stick I keep pressing against their face rapidly. Plenty of people will blame me for killing her, let me assure you. I love this gun! This is a good gun. What have I been doing all this time without this gun? Don't quote me on that. I mean video game gun. I'm super terrified of actual firearms. Let's hack the things I just destroyed. There's a flame turret. Why would you have a flame turret? Specifically. Whoops. Like. Help me out here. Like, this is a lab environment? Is it like, oh, there's an infection, so it's like, burn everything? Gosh, this is useful. Can I mod this? Because I like this gun. I'm gonna silence my giant energy weapon. I think silencer makes a gun a little bit weaker, I don't know. So either we fire firing range or damage inflicted. Right now, everything is pretty much two shots. I don't know. I don't have a scope, so range doesn't really help. Refire rate, it can fire pretty well. I'll just go with him. Increase damage. Yeah. Xandra tearing stuff up. Nothing interesting here. Oh, health. That's murder lasers. They will just cut me to bits. I don't want to be bits.
The Knights Templar are already tearing our organization apart. The last thing we need is one of our own fishing for classified information.
And yet here I am.
And the other trainees about the experiments.
Here you are, our biggest secret. Walking straight into a deployment of Templars. Surely you've guessed. You're the next generation of the technology MJ-12 used to create JC Denton. You are the third Denton prototype, a clone of JC.
MJ-12, oh my gosh.
The offshoot of the Illuminati? This is almost unbelievable. They're the ones who started the Great Death. I was supposed to be part of a plot to take over the world.
Until your older brother, JC, broke up their network and in the process caused the world economic collapse. When you were 5, Apostle Corps moved you and your foster parents to Chicago.
Exposition time!
My parents always said we were from Palm Springs. So is J.C. Denton here? Is that who you're protecting?
The directors of this facility are either dead or captured. J.C. was never one of them, but I don't know who was running this lab. There wasn't much communication.
There's a reason why she's behind this class, by the way.
That's all you know about the leaders?
I'm as ignorant as you. I did see the Paladins remove a cryogenically frozen body. Maybe that was the facility director. Maybe a botched experiment. Who knows?
So this is the end of Apostle Corps?
In Cairo, maybe so. I've been trying to reach Trier, Germany, our last hidden base, but all lines are down. I found out that the leader of that cell is a
man. Hey, Teresa Tong!
He's the
only
one who can contact JC. If you insist on tracking down our leaders, you can hire a pilot at the Pequods on level 107 and go to Trier.
So, the reason she is behind that glass...
I'll protect Dr. Nassif myself if I have to.
No problem.
The WTO wants to know some specifics about your research, Dr. Nassif, and where it's still being carried out. Tell me more about this Tracer Tong and the facility in Trier.
There's another Apostle Corps lab near the Black Gate, with the usual facilities, plus one major difference. A teleportation gate that can take you to J.C. Denton.
Is that a unique detail?
It's the only one. Alex, I understand you're under pressure from the WTO, but you don't have to become their puppet. Get to JC and do what you can to finish this project. If you do that, it won't matter who controls this research, because the fruits of all this work will be available to everyone.
Can you explain what the Black Gate is, and the fact that you just had to name it, and everyone is... Well, yeah, sure, the Black Gate. And the teleporter. What's... Okay. Anyway, yes, the reason she was behind that glass... is that, and the door opened afterwards, is that this was to make sure I didn't kill her before she gave me the exposition. And she would have given me the exposition as soon as I got in range before that door could open. And the only weapons that can reach through walls are EMP weapons that don't hurt humans. So that's the thing they had to do. They had to say, hey, Wouldn't it be cool to have a weapon that shoots through the walls? Yeah, but you're gonna break every quest in the game. Okay. And maybe that was part. Maybe they said, okay, it's just gonna be an EMP weapon then. Or maybe the process was like intertwined, like, oh. Like, okay, then let's have EMP weapons that don't hurt people, just machines. And like, maybe that was part of the design process, but it's pretty fascinating. Bye, I'm not gonna kill any.
Good work. Chief Morgan will be pleased.
Yeah, no killing. And except by accident. So I'd be curious to talk to someone who's worked on this game to see, like, in this chicken and egg scenario, which came first. That's a gun. That's ammo. We do some ammo, but two multi-tools? No, that's too rich for my blood. Okay. My blood demands an expensive thing. Oh, okay. That, however, I will spend two multi-tools on. Yeah, biomod. More silence. Oh, fall silently and safely from greater height. Yes. Oh. Hey, we did good. Now I'm... Sorry. Now I'm more silent when I run. And... Oh, there's murder gas down here. Oh, I've been here. And... I can fall from greater heights. Which is good. Which is... good. Alright, so that was... okay, what else? Find Tracer Tongue interior. Hire a pilot. Pequods. Destroy the greenhouse. Just for fun. I'm just going to destroy a greenhouse for fun. Collect reward. Confront chairman. VIP overlook flight bay 23. I need to go back to the flight bay. I should have done this. Okay. Near the exterior of arcology, level 107. So 107 and the airport place. And I need to get into Tarsus. Alright, I still have some stuff to do. This was Apostle Corps, not Tarsus. These are two different things. The world is a confusing tapestry. Yeah, oh sure, the Black Gate. I'm sure that's safe and okay. Yeah, just go to the Black Gate. Where's the Black Gate? I was just past the Dragon Mountains. I'm sorry, what? Could you back up? Back that truck up a little bit. More context is needed. It's true that, like, EMP weapons would probably hurt cyborgs, but I think because they're thinking about, like, Nanites and they use biomods, they're kind of going the route of, oh, no, it's actually not actual cyber. I just stole some money while no one was looking, because that's me. Okay, does this lead to Tarsus? Where is this? I would like to know. I mean, it's under there. I can probably just look. No, it's just there.
All right. Hey, up. Hey there.
Hello. Not gonna hire a pilot just yet. Flight bay 23. Okay. Level 107. I need. Okay, bots, level 107. Mistakes happen. Well, this place isn't foreboding at all. Oh wow, that's actually like a secret entrance or something? Okay, I just grabbed some money. I wanted to read this book. I'm just gonna grab some money. Oh, someone left a map. Oh, of course they left a map here because you can enter through here.
I'm not sure what they do back here, but I'm supposed to make sure no one messes with it.
Alright. Well, you're just doing your job. So, within full view of you, I'm just gonna step here. Ow. Okay, I'm good. Aha! Oh! Energy cell. Ammo. That was weird, but okay. Medkit, yes. Yes, I need a medkit right now. I just got zapped through my... Oh, I seriously thought this was gonna let me through the reprogramming thing. No? No, like, grates or something? Alright, okay. Let's approach this problem diplomatically.
Hey Blair, I'm kinda jumpy today.
Okay.
Sorry, this isn't Pequod's. That's on 107. This is the Nanopharma bot kennel. You know, we keep this guy's friendly.
Yeah, just turn around.
Some people in the Medina think these are just for show, but I know. I work here. The counter agent gets encoded at that computer terminal over there.
Okay. Got it.
Fantastic. The nanoformers will begin cleaning up the pollution in the Medina right away. The air should be safe within 24 hours.
Nice. Just enough time for the plot to go somewhere else. Yeah, I'm pretty good on weapons and mods. Bye, folks. They just let me in. Okay. That was nice of them. Now, I just need to... Hold on. Now, I just need to... That's a nice little secret nook, though. Go back to the airport hangar. Oh, and go to Tarsus. I have a lot of stuff to get done. I'm a very busy cyber person. Still can go to Tarsus. Jeb in the chat. To be honest, I can't spell maintenance either. Well, that's okay. We have spell checkers and editors. Yes, Arcology Air. Swear I'm going. Dum, 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 dum. Oh, is she gonna be mad that I got her fired?
So,
The little brat put you up to this.
I don't understand.
Don't play dumb. I just got fired for taking a bribe. How do you think that happened?
Sorry to hear that.
Miss Cutie Pie gave me 10 minutes to clear out. She had my WTO citizenship revoked too. Just like that. I'm ruined. Damn you, mercenaries.
Maybe you shouldn't have called her names. That's harsh, I know, but... them's the breaks. Hey! Hello. I'm just here to see a person in Bay 23. That person over there.
Repairing damage.
Well, thank you. Aw. That very secure part up there with a person I need to talk to. Lots of weapon mods, but I'm pretty good. Hey, buddy!
I turned up evidence that you've been perpetuating the plague in the Medina by not allowing a counteragent to be deployed.
That's a pretty fanciful accusation.
I watched the V-mail you sent to the Templars in Flight Bay 24.
Resourceful little muckraker, aren't you? How much do you want?
Resourceful little muckraker.
How much to keep you quiet? That's what this is about, right?
I actually don't even need his money. I'm not gonna kill him. Yeah, just let me know.
I don't want your money, just an explanation.
For your information, testing has yet to prove the counteragent's safety. I'm not going to be responsible for creating yet another cloud of self-replicating dust motes.
It could hardly be worse than Plague 11.
That's easy for an outsider to say. If I don't weigh the consequences, the city might get sued, or I could lose my job. Step over to one of the flight bay windows. Look at that wasteland. Imagine if you were responsible for rebuilding an economic system to accommodate a planet full of beggars. Not as simple as it might seem to people on the outside.
Well, you make a good point.
I don't feel so good.
I'm glad. Now you know how a lot of other people feel. I'm gonna take your soda. Oh, I'm sorry, inventory's full. I'm just gonna, like, maybe... wait. If I get enough food, does it turn into a med kit? Is that what happens? Huh. I'm gonna drop this just so I can take his soda and drink it. There we go. I'll just drink his soda while standing on his unconscious body. See you later. All right, let's time to be vindictive somewhere else. I like the non-lethal option. It lets me do this kind of thing. Okay, now how to get into Tarsus is the thing. I'm gonna have to come back to the here anyway, but gosh, I really want to know how to get into Tarsus. I'll go back to the Medina and turn in a bunch of quests and figure out where the heck do I need to go to leave this place. Okay. Good luck at the Laser Palace, Taylor. You got this.
I'm worried about the terrorists. I hope they can't get into the arcology.
Mm. Muzak's still alive in the far-flung future. I'm seeing these corridors so often now, I just... Maybe there's a way through here. Okay, let's see. That's the eavesdrop, so let's go through the other one. Gosh, it's so slow climbing up these things. And I have to crouch while I'm climbing, so I'm like, ugh. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna save here. Because of that. I don't want to do all that again. Okay, maybe maybe if I can close it up and... Maybe if I can close it up and walk over. Come on, just touch it. Oh, come on. Damn it. All right, I'll give up. Let's just go back to the Medina. Wait, no. I just want to leave. Please let me out. Okay.
Hello, WTO citizens.
No.
What about you with the splendor of the WTO?
Stop. What the heck are you doing? I don't know, just, you know, doing the thing, falling from the ceiling. We're actually gonna, okay, this is where we collect on so many quests.
The mosque is a weapons-free zone. To enter, you must submit to me.
I know.
Okay.
Thank you for your...
I'm good. Yes, sure. Totally. Quickwag. Omar. Omar. Okay. Quickwag, Omar, let's go. Not the quiet area, I just want to leave.
If you're ready to head out, just exit the area.
Yeah. I know. Gonna make a new save. Cause I like saving. Save once, save often. I heard the Omar. Oh, they're probably right above. Hey Omar folks, got a lot of stuff to tell you. Hey, door I haven't opened. Hey, fake door. Sorry, I thought you were a door I hadn't opened. You are, totally, but... There's stuff I haven't seen here. Yeah, wow, okay, this entire place. Nobody, nothing's happening. It's all good, folks. Just someone sneaking in through a bathroom.
You must have no idea who you're messing with.
Don't make this a bad. Your time on this earth is limited, freak. Target in sight.
Oh, is this where the Templars are who are going to attack? It'd be kind of funny if I just come back and like. Oh, they've been casing the joint, I guess? Yeah, I love the can of soda in the corner.
It sounds like operations are going well. Show those Omar beasts we will not tolerate their pollution. And that's just the first step in our plans for this city. Once the right people are running things, every citizen will wake up. They'll finally see how important the battle for purity really is.
Yeah, that's not ominous at all. Just good folks doing good things.
Nothing to worry about.
Bad idea. Okay. So, where are the Omar? I want to see my Omar buddy.
It's so good to see you again.
For God's sake, leave me alone.
Yes, I have closed the greenhouse. There was a murder there. The murder of my brother. The greenhouse will stay closed until I am certain that the Nassif family is safe.
I'm sorry about your tragedy.
Sorry? Who are you to be sorry? You killed the parents, and now you come to kill the uncle? Well, the Nassif family is fighting back. Layla escaped and you won't find her.
I know your niece. She was my instructor at Tarsus Academy in Seattle. I'm not here to kill anyone.
No? Then what? Do you know who's after my family?
Everyone, as far as I can tell.
Funny. Ha ha. And meanwhile, my daughter Ava goes missing at the Tarsus Academy in Narcology. All of us hunted like grizzles.
Tarsus Academy?
Right. Where Layla went to school.
Oh, is he the one who gives me the code?
To a decent life. Now we are targets.
Maybe I can help out. I'm on my way to the Arcology.
You are a Tarsus lady, yes?
Well, should have talked to him first, well.
I will give you my parental code. 74652. Tarsus is on level 107. Tell Fat Bomb I want him to return my calls. Where is my girl? Why couldn't Layla find her last night?
An interesting discovery. So Dr. Nassif has a cousin at the Tarsus Academy in New Cairo. That would have been very useful information, but we already know that the secret apostle hall facility is on level 108 of the Arcology. You can can still use the visitation pass to enter the school on level 107, though, if you're curious.
I mean, I do want to go there just because I have a student to enroll. It's never going to be the same as that fun little sound that the fancy toilets have. I'm going to open this just to see what's in that code. Is it going to be worth it? Oh, a pass, I guess, if he didn't tell me? Okay. I really should have explored more. I thought I'd seen everything. I certainly did. That's been a very recurring theme. I thought I saw everything, but I didn't.
What do I see? An exceptional young woman. Modified, correct? Lovingly grown in an enclave. And now you step into the dangerous world. Stay ready, Tariq.
Am I about to get jumped or something?
Such a prize. A shame to send you straight to the chop shop. Perhaps you heard that I'm hiring a mercenary.
Yeah.
I am interested.
Gosh, I missed so much.
Unmarked suite on level 108 in the arcology. His tissues are heavy with biotech. Beta biocules.
Oh, that guy.
The piezo chem architecture. Who knows? Maybe something beyond. I have a client who will pay.
Oh, that's why he was there, because he's a quest.
Kill him and bring you the body?
Just kill him and my people in the morgue will remove the components I need. I like how you think. You will be well paid. Here, you will need this pass to enter the arcology.
Thank you. I'm not doing that, though, but thank you for the free pass. Where are the Omar, though? Really should have come here first. Please don't stand next to that fire.
No more fatigue. Use Vitatech Cure 11.
Oh, thank gosh.
I eavesdropped on the Templar recruiting station in the arcology.
Huh, my lucky day. I see that it pays to have old friends from Tarsus.
The raid is going to happen any minute.
You know this for certain? I should stay in position. How long?
Hard to say. Maybe an hour.
I'll be ready. Thank you.
I had a run-in with some Templars in the apartment building across from the mosque. Their history. Maybe there won't be any raid.
Not likely. The Templars have cells all over the Medina. Maybe you got the one who would have tipped the balance. Thanks for sticking your neck out. I'll split my first combat bonus with you if these Omar make it through the raid. They won't keep me sleeping.
Time to conk some people on the noggin.
I wasn't sure about you at first, but you turned out to be a good woman.
Thank you. I really appreciate that.
If I go down fighting bigots, I guess that's not so bad.
That's entirely too topical.
This will be my first real engagement. Hard to believe. The Omar are safe. Thanks for the tip.
Oh, that was no fight.
Templar would just as soon lynch a merc like you or me because of our biomods. If there's a problem, I plan to fight.
Hey, buddy.
Very well done. This schematic has already proven useful. We have learned that the armor contains a weak spot, triangular in shape, on the back.
Interesting. Anything else?
Would you like to make a purchase?
Anything else? Want to buy something? I mean, sure, I'll get the... Yeah, why not?
Give me the black market biomods.
At this point, I'm very, very rich.
Appreciate good customers.
Ah, now I can stun people with this. That is cool. Ah.
Catch me sleeping. If I go down fighting bigots, I guess that's not so bad.
Like, are they coming, or...
to yourself and your family to purchase the only real Plague 11 cure.
This'll be my first real engagement. Hard to believe. This gig is working out.
Okay, maybe I just, like, really did defeat everyone, but oh well. Still gonna go to the Medina, though. I don't know how much more there is of this game, but there's not that many big urban centers. But this is a chunk of content.
The information you provided our agent has proven valuable. He was successful against the invaders and would like to thank you. Your future business with Yomar will remain on favorable terms.
Oh. Okay, so the attack did happen. I just wasn't there. I'm just gonna head back and see what's up. I'm just gonna smack my head on the ceiling. That's a dead paladin.
Hey, Chicago, great tip. I let him close in and then bam! Dropped every last one.
Glad I could help.
Hey, I don't have much in the way of a reward, but this showdown just got me a big bonus and put me in tight with the Omar. You're welcome to half. Plus, I'll throw in a little extra since you've made your own contribution to the Templar body count. Good work.
Thanks. I'm just glad things are working out for you. Keep your head down.
You don't have to worry about Leo Jankowski.
Leo Jankowski.
You are safe. Thanks for the tip.
Cool. Got some money. Life is good. South Medina it is.
Withers gave me a call. Thank you so much. You did it.
Everything is arranged.
Right before she was fired.
The kids will be lined up around the block.
I owe you my life. My career is saved. Let me show you those weapon mods I was talking about.
I owe you my life. Now let me help you end other lives.
And a glass destabilizer. I got them off Omar, who was crucified at the end of the street. Gruesome scene. The work of the Templars.
Okay, thank you for the context. I already have a glass destabilizer. Frag sounds... I'll take the ammo scavenger.
Thanks. I'll take the ammo scavenger.
My pleasure. I can't wait to see the faces of those self-satisfied arcology thieves when Pequot shuts down, and I take over the coffee shop on level 107.
Coffee Wars! It is actually the name of the... it's the name of the quest, Coffee Wars. That's great. Okay. Nope. Tars is cool. Cool. So now I just need to head back to the arcology and finally go to Tarsus. Hello. Almost done with this place, I think. I don't know if I ever actually got to Tarsus. I don't think I ever made it in. I'm really curious to see what it's like. Oh yeah, this place. What a weird access. No, it's right there though, that's great. Nice. Just walking to and from loading screens, that's what I do. There is a heck of a lot of backtracking in this place. And it's interesting to note, like, there's so many things you can do, but there's not a set path to do them all very efficiently. And when you just play through the game, you're not really going to like be able to figure that out. So you're probably going to be wandering in and out and in and out and see how many loading screens I had to go through. They were pretty long back then.
SSC records show that several students
are getting sick of doing all this damage control.
Oh, really?
Tarsus continues to offer the best educational opportunities, even in this time of uncertainty. It was in the memo. You did read the whole memo before racing down here, didn't you?
Oh, another person who assumes I'm someone else.
But if you really must see for yourself, I can't stop you, as long as you have your access pass. You did remember to bring it, didn't you? We can't have random visitors wandering through.
SSC records show that several students have been reported missing. You might want to ask some of the children if they know what's going on.
I mean, I have a pass. I guess I just push this button and yep, okay, cool. What a weird place.
What's the latest gossip?
People are edgy because a few students...
Hello, fellow kids.
I'm not all that worried because I know Jennifer is too smart to let anything really terrible happen.
So what do you think really happened?
I do not believe she got kicked out. We would have all heard about that by now. It must be something else. Maybe she's hiding.
What makes you think that? Why wouldn't she just leave?
It's tricky getting in and out of this place unnoticed. But there are ways to stay inside and out of sight.
Mm.
I've never been there myself, but I've heard some kids talk about a hideout somewhere in the ventilation system. It seems no one in the faculty knows about it.
I can't help feeling like I'm always being watched. Maybe I'm just getting paranoid.
Nope. Everything is watching you. You're in a... Look at that ceiling, though. Gosh. That's a very cool ceiling. Oh, hello. I'm instantly lost. This is a bit too opulent. Oh, no. Detention station. What's your function? Oh, gotta log in.
You seem pretty calm. Most of the other kids around here seem pretty riled up.
Yeah, they're just worried about those two who went missing. Me? I don't really care one way or the other. Just means less competition for me.
I don't care about other people. Excuse me, Ben Franklin, I'm just gonna check out here.
Headmaster Archer, there have been some strange rumors regarding your conduct toward students. We're sure this is only idle gossip, but Tarsus must also urge you to police your behavior so that we may remain above reproach or suspicion.
Okay. Hey, buddy, you look very unique.
Welcome to Tarsus Cairo. I'm Silas Archer, the headmaster. Can I help you?
You certainly look like a headmaster.
I understand everyone's concern about this, but there's really no reason to be worried. I'm confident that it's just a youthful prank and they'll soon turn up. We have the best security here. I'm sure there's been no foul play.
This is an impressive campus. It seems like a great facility. Nothing like the Tarsus I went to at their age.
Oh, really? You're a graduate?
I guess you could say that. What about you? Have you been with the organization long?
Too long. Fortunately, this job is almost finished.
So you're getting a transfer?
You could say that.
Okay, that is super creepy. You're a very creepy person. Please don't imply everyone's gonna die. Yeah. This is me. I just like look at chests and decide if they're worth my time. Eh. Oh, hello. Huh. How interesting. Okay, so I'm gonna come back to this place because this looks weird. Not suspicious at all.
Yuck.
I'm walking here. Oh, hello.
People should trust Tarsus. We're the best for a reason.
Yeah, yeah. I regret making you turn around.
I don't know how many more times I can stand answering the same questions. Everything will return to normal soon. I'm sure of it.
Why is there a gun on your... Never mind. I'm just gonna wait until everybody turns around and then hack this computer. I didn't mean to pick up that chair. There we go. Okay. So that's one thing.
Well, another strange visitor.
That's me. Another strange visitor. Oh wow, the music stopped when I came in here.
Are you the specialist? We've been waiting for hours for someone to solve the Greasel situation.
Yes.
Sorry, I'm not your exterminator. What's going on?
They had some Greasels in the lab for class and they got loose. Surprise, those things aren't pet hamsters. Anyway, there's some expensive equipment in there apparently. Some biomod stuff, I think. So they want the situation resolved quickly.
Why don't you take care of it?
Not in my job description. Tell you what, since it looks like the specialist is a no-show, I'll give you his fee if you take care of the job. And I'll look the other way if some of the science stuff disappears. A Greasel must have eaten it, you know?
I'll think about it.
Here's the code to the lab. Just check back in with me when the job's done and I'll give you your pay.
Just grease my palm a bit. Sounds good to me. Maybe there's like something else in this room. Hey, Mousy! Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting. I've upgraded my strength. I hit pretty hard. Nice. Meaner, tougher, red breed, Greasel. Oh. There are times when none of the teacher can find Archer. He's still in the school and he's missing. Where could he be hiding? Oh, that weird room. Okay, something's up. Please don't be super creepy. Please don't be super creepy. Oh gosh. It got super creepy.
Too dangerous to talk!
Why are you hiding out
there? There we go.
I'm not answering any questions until you tell me who you are.
Miskini Masif asked me to look at his daughter, Eva. He's very worried. Is that you?
Okay, I'm Eva. And people should be worried. We were poking around the headmaster's office one day and found this secret room. From the looks of it, he's plotting something horrible for some of the students here.
How can you be sure? What did you see?
Something to do with purification. Some group called the Templars.
Okay, well.
I couldn't make sense of it, but I'm fairly
I have a stick that can solve this problem.
Explosion when he mentioned terminating students. You can see for yourself.
Where is it?
The vent high on the wall leads to it, but there is a spider web keeping vermin out of the ventilation system. Or you could go through that opening in the floor to the maintenance tunnels. At the end, past the boilers, there is a ladder to the secret office. There is some serious climbing and jumping, though, and only the girls in gymnastics have been able to do it. The code to the room is 9133.
Thanks for the tip.
Two ways.
It sounds like you got yourself to safety just in time.
For the time being, at least, I'm going to stay hidden until I'm sure it's safe out there, and just hope he doesn't find us.
Sounds good. Okay, well, this is cool.
The headmaster has this bizarre secret office.
Bizarre secret office of the headmaster. Dampens all movement sound, increases the high. Yeah, let's do that. I'm glad I had that, because then I was able to survive this great fall.
These files of all the students in communication with someone outside Tarsus.
Good. I'm good. Doing fine. Just climb that ladder out. What? Oh. Maybe I'll just climb that ladder and deal with that spider bot. Goodbye. Oh, there's another one. Goodbye to you too. Okay, now we're gonna do this. Yeah, these kids are hardcore to be able to, like, go through all of that. Did I go the wrong way? Yup. That's what I do. There it is. Okay. Now we have, see, this is, let's look at this. This is an interesting room. We have, like, lots of stuff, lots of clutter, a camera, no quick way to get there. Maybe go there, go there, go there. There's probably a computer I don't see to turn off all that stuff. There's, the game is designed so that you can solve every problem no matter what. Like, there is a way to solve this problem. It could just be, well, shoot until everything is dead. But it turns out that I do have this gun that can do that. I just need to actually hit the thing. And then we're good. This was your very good example that totally went according to plan. We have located Templar sympathizers within the ranks of the SSC. Get them all assigned to the Tarsus detail. Oh, when the time comes, your guard will support you. Oh my god, okay, that's what he meant. He was just gonna, like, kill everyone. Well, that's awesome. Just gonna hack this thing. Covert staging area camera. Oh, I just killed it. Okay. Not hostile, off. Open safe door. And here we are.
Excellent work as usual, Lieutenant Archer. You will be pleased to hear in turn that we have seized the Apostle War facility. Right under our noses on level 108. Transmitting the suite's soft key ID so that you can join us at your leisure.
This school was once an Apostle Corps operation. The Knights Templar must have penetrated their organization some time ago. An interesting discovery, but one of secondary concern now that we already know the location of the secret Apostle Corps facility.
This, I do like that they plan to just let you know, like, hey, good work, kinda late now, you solved the problem another way, but hey, nice. The greatest threats to purity are these kids. Terminate the abominations, they're kids, come on. It seems the time for action is upon us. Okay, so I'm pretty much gonna, like, go stop him. I guess. I mean, it sounds like something I'd do. Okay, and that's where I come in. For a moment, I thought the robot was whistling. Like, oh wow, like they actually made a robot whistle. That'd be so endearing. Oh. This thing is physicsed in a bad place. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna emerge from that place now. Yep. Hello. Hi.
Is there anything else you need?
You saw me come out of the wall.
Oh, come off it. I know your secret, and I'm not going to let you get away with this.
You may have a few pieces, but I doubt you can see the whole picture.
I know enough. You're on assignment from the Templars to purify the school, you monster.
What's really monstrous is the way these children are being hopelessly polluted. We can't allow humanity to damage itself like this.
So we're gonna kill humanity? That's your plan? Yourself,
rather than let them be polluted?
So much is at stake that a few sacrifices are more than acceptable. We're talking about the survival of a pure human race. Someday we'll see that our cause is just. For now, there's nothing you can do for these students. It's too late.
That's what you think. I guess.
I don't feel so good.
You're in for it now.
Did you just kill your buddies? I just want to, like, check.
I'm going to run for it! I'm going to run for it!
Trying a grenade!
Stop throwing grenades! Okay, they're flashbangs. Okay. Oh, that was a... Sorry, kids. Keep... Stay in school. Guard is gonna get knocked down, says what?
Oh,
that's bad. That's bad. That's bad for me. Okay, are we good? Is the question. To detention with you. Bad, Headmaster. No, it's not. Oh, that actually doesn't control the turret. Okay, well... No, that's not what I did. Okay, I'm guessing I can't really do something like that. I think, okay, so... No? Okay. Tell the good news. So do I just come back to the girls and say, hey, I knocked out all the guards? Is that how this works? What the? Right, the turrets. Hey, girls.
Too dangerous to talk.
Okay, I'll wait. Why do you have cigarettes here? What are you... Let's calm down. So this is weird, like... Did I break something by talking to the headmaster? Oh.
The information he's collecting seems suspicious. I'd please do something. Tell the authorities or stop Archer yourself. We can't.
I did that. I totally did that. Okay. God. So I did stop him. Maybe it's because he's technically unconscious. Maybe I need to actually kill him for this to work. So we'll see. How's it going?
The rumors about Tarsus have been greatly exaggerated.
What rumors?
Oh, I'm sorry. I just assumed you were another disgruntled parent. You are a parent of one of the students, aren't you?
Sure.
Well, as you can see, the students are hard at work
sure.
as usual.
So long as there are no follow-up questions at all.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, they don't like me. All right, let's test this hypothesis. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to be put in permanent detention. Well, while everyone's unconscious or dead. There we go. Now let's see how the kids are. I love just like how ready some characters are to just accept that, like, hey, I'm just gonna assume you're this person, right? Yeah, sure, okay.
I'm not sure, but I think we are in real danger. Any news?
There we go.
I've seen the evidence myself. He's working for those purity crusaders, the Templars. But you have nothing to worry about now. I took care of the situation.
Cool.
Thank you for your help. Sounds like we would be able to relax now.
That's good. It doesn't actually show up in my quest log, but I got that sort of, you know, satisfaction, I guess. Which way home won't result in me getting shot at too much. I probably should have, like, gone out, talked to the security guard, security captain. He would have been like, yes, cool, thank you, but like this, I just couldn't be bothered. And as a result, there was some like quest problems, but it's what happens. Like, these games are pretty complex. There's a lot of variables, a lot of things can happen, and it's marvelous that they work at all. Considering just like, I'd be curious to see the speedrun of this game, see just how much, like, weird things can happen, because the speedrun of Deus Ex, the first one, is pretty amazing. Okay, so I guess I'm just gonna leave. Bye, everyone. Nope, sorry. Keep learning. So that went weird, but I still did something.
This has been a long week.
Ah, you and me both. So hey, we can finally leave. We can go back to the Medina, like, give good news to some folks, and then go off. And I think I'll end it here because it's late, and also it's been a while. It's been a long episode. And next time we'll start with the satisfaction of ending some stuff. And starting in a new place. Because there's going to be so much walking. So much walking. Just want to make sure, like, okay. Oh, the person who was supposed to pay me 100 credit, I kind of, like, dealt with her. Well, okay. No. So it's really just go to the Medina, tell someone, hey, we're good, and then that's it. And then leave. Okay, I'll do it.
Hey,
I'll do it now. Let's just get it over with. Also, I missed... Yeah, I can exit through here. I just want this to be done. Yeah, I kind of dealt with her. I mean, she's unconscious, ostensibly. In video games, this means there's a flag next to her corpse, which means she's not dead. That's all there is. That's not how being unconscious works in real life. If you're unconscious for, like, more than a few moments, it's real bad. It's really, really bad. Just a few more loading screens, folks.
No more congestion. No more fatigue. Use VitaTech Cure 11.
Oh, awesome. Just a few more loading screens. No, Kristen, it's not good for the body if someone is unconscious for that long. Maybe you should go check on that something you're talking about.
This is a weapons free zone.
I know. You must submit to it. For goodness sake, I know.
Okay.
Thanks.
Okay. Where's the hospital? I'm so tired. I just want to see the hospital. Where is it? Is it in the quiet area? Hopefully it's in a quiet area. Infirmary, yes. Yes.
I saw your daughter's name in the school's recruitment database. I moved her to the accepted category.
You mean?
Your daughter's now a Tarsus girl. Check with the authorities before letting
And she's not gonna die, though. Which is,
There's
well.
Been some trouble in the city.
Mina, did you
I can't make that promise forever, but like.
You don't know how much this means to us. It could save her life.
Just get some rest for now. I'm
don't even no, don't even give me money. I'm good. It's all right. Now I can just go to the helipad and skedaddle out of there. If I can just figure out how to escape this maze. What have I done? Why is this a thing? Oh, because there's. I'm full of those. Oh, candy won't fit. Well, see, all the people who were loyal to the the Templars are dealt with in a way. They're all unconscious, and the headmaster's dead. So,
if you're ready to head out, just exit.
Yeah. Ostensibly, we're good. I mean, I spoke to the girl in the basement, and she says, cool, so if she's probably going to alert the authorities and everything's going to be taken care of, I'm going to be a ghost. And all will be good. Oh, that's interesting. Dark one in the chat saying like someone was playing Thief and made sure to knock everybody unconscious and then dump them over the railing into like a little part with a stream so the water could break their fall. And at the end of the mission, like killed 27 people. What? Yeah, no, the game actually modeled drowning. They can tell when you actually chuck someone into water, they don't deal well with that. Do I want to go tell? I should probably tell Nassif that his kid's okay. Is he even gonna know?
You owe it to yourself and your family to purchase the only real Plague 11 cure.
I forget if I ever did this. It's been a while, and like I know I completely missed this part of the game multiple times. I like that everything's made of wood and stuff, and there's just like these holograms.
I looked around this
morning. There we go.
Your daughter had a close call, but she's fine. The new headmaster was working for the Templars. Some sort of plot to murder the most talented students and their families. I killed him.
Are you sure he was going to murder the children?
I'm certain. Fortunately, I got there in time.
Order be praised. My Eva's safe. Here, no arguing. Take our reward. Money means nothing to me anymore.
Aw. Well, that's good.
That we're being targeted by the WTO. They would love to see the greenhouse fail.
Okay, executive decision. I'm not gonna burn their greenhouse. It's not just like the lab lady's greenhouse. It's this family's greenhouse. Not gonna mess with that. Now I just need to make it to the helipad. We're almost out of this, folks. We're gonna leave.
Why struggle with breathers when simply drinking this tonic can counter
all? I swear, buddy. He's all right, final loading screen. Now we get to head out and end this. It's been a long stream. Sorry about that. My sleepy stream woke me up, I guess. Hey, how's business?
We just need a foothold in the enclave. Once they get a taste of all natural coffee, they will never go back.
Cool. Natural coffee. It's the way to go. Okay, yeah. Trier, hire pilot. Don't do that. Can't do that. Don't do that. Did that. We're all good. Now to head back to my It's a good thing, I guess, I caught that ladder at the end of my tumble there. Okay, there we go. We're off. We're leaving.
I have failed to locate my passenger. Where do you want to go?
Take me to Trier, Germany.
What's in Trier?
I'm looking for somebody. That's all you need to know.
What's the name? I've been to Trier many times.
It wouldn't be wise for me to discuss it. Let's go.
As you wish. How fortunate that we found each other. We both lost someone. But now, with each other's help, maybe our luck will change.
Aww. That's pretty sweet. Yes, the hologram ended up, the NG Resonance endorsed the coffee shop. Oh wow, I'm literally in Germany. By that I mean my character in the game is in Germany, and did I just erupt out of this trash can? I just burst out of this trash can, and now I'm in Germany. And I don't remember this place at all. I completely forget what this part of the game is. So hey, we're gonna discover some cool stuff next time. So let's just save here. Make a new save. And say goodbye. Gosh, this has been an adventure. Thank you for dropping by. Next stop, Trier, Germany, which should be interesting. It has been interesting to see how this game reacts differently than the other, like, Deus Ex games. There's, like, no bonuses for, like, being stealthy or for anything really beyond what the game offers. Like, I don't have a reason to be stealthy, like, there's no extrinsic reason to be stealthy. I just want to be stealthy if it's, like, a way to resolve problems that I think works well for me. I'm not going to get points for it. I just think, I'm going to do that because I think that's going to work for me. And it does, because I just sneak behind people and just hit them in the head with a stick, and everything works out. And they put a bunch of tools and a bunch of solutions. Not all the tools match all the solutions, but based on the mix you pick, you will usually have a way out. And I think that's brilliant. It's It's a cool game. I like it. I like the characters in it. I like this world. It's neat. It's charming. And I think this game got a bad rap, so let's see each other again in Germany, I guess. And in the meantime, take care of yourselves. You are very important. You deserve all the love and the help in the world. You are precious. Even if it's hard to, like, accept that sometimes, like, we deserve care. And until the next stream, let's keep making wonderful things together. Bye-bye.